10 months old baby died during the shelling of Antracid, Lugansk region. The baby was killed near the children's playground that was shelled on June 24, around 8 p.m. o'clock. More than 40 children were killed during the armed conflict on the east of Ukraine. The self-defense forces shell-fired the grouping of Ukrainian army near the village Krivaya Luka. The munition building occupied by Ukrainian army at high grounds fired as a result of shelling. As reported the source in self-defense, the Kyiv army sustained huge losses. The active movement of Kyiv junta hardware were mentioned today near Rubezhne and Krasny Liman. According to eyewitnesses' words, a convoy of 30 units of military hardware, tanks, armored vehicles and trucks with soldiers went in the direction of Rubezhne. Another convoy of 3 units of heavy armored vehicles, a legally launched vehicle Grad, went in the direction of Krasny Liman. The financial assistance was sent to the budget of Rostov region. This assistance will be used on organization and functioning of the centers of temporary accommodation for refugees from Ukraine and on the food for evacuated people. The sum of financial assistance is over 240 millions of rubles. We organized 211 centers of temporary accommodation. More than 15,000 of people came to Russia from Ukraine for the last few days. Among them were 6,500 of children. Additionally, we set up 6 portable centers of temporary accommodation. They can room over 3,000 of people, said the official representative of Ministry of Emergency Situation Alexander Drabyshevsky.